Welcome to Snap-on Training Solutions. This module is designed to help you get the most out of your SOLUS Ultra diagnostic tool and covers the use of the Fast-Track Troubleshooter expert information. The Snap-on Fast-Track Troubleshooter contains experience-based tips designed to show the likely diagnosis for a specific vehicle and to save repair time. Troubleshooter tips are based on real-world experience of OEM and specialty technicians. According to the Society of Automotive Engineers, the average vehicle has 20 to 30 microprocessors. Each one monitors one or more interdependent systems and subsystems. A problem in one system can show up as a symptom in another system. To get started, select Troubleshooter from the main scanner menu and select the vehicle system you want to diagnose. There are several tools within Troubleshooter to choose from. Let's explore code tips. These take you down a step-by-step path to determine the most likely components or circuits at the root of the problem. Let's drill down to a specific DTC or diagnostic trouble code, also known as fault codes. In this case, we will diagnose a code P0103. Select P0XXX for powertrain codes, and select P01XX, fuel and air metering. And there's our code, P0103. Only tips related to the specific vehicle being tested are shown to quickly lead you to the root cause of the problem. Select the code to see the reason the code is set and a brief test to isolate, test, and confirm the suspected cause of the fault. The repair tip highlights known issues for this specific vehicle and code to make it easier to diagnose. Code tips are designed to show the most common faults first, saving you time and frustration. Some problems don't set a fault code. These can be particularly difficult to diagnose. The symptom tips in Troubleshooter can solve these problems with step-by-step guidance to diagnose problems with no code. Select Symptom Tips. Symptom tips also contain information on thousands of known service issues. Here we see choices for starting problems and for drivability problems. Let's select Driving Problems. What do we do when we have a lack of power? Let's select this item on the menu and find out. Here we see the diagnostic power of Troubleshooter, a database of experience-based information developed by master technicians. A common drivability problem for this specific vehicle is a loose crank sensor trigger on the crankshaft. Troubleshooter always shows us a simple test to verify this problem. Let's look at one of the newer features in Troubleshooter, common problems. The evaporative system is a likely cause of some common failures on this particular vehicle. Troubleshooter tells us that road debris can clog the evaporative system in this vehicle and cause a fuel tank collapse. And there you have the root cause for a problem with no fault code. Real-world answers not found in OEM information. The tests and procedure section provides many ways to save diagnosis and repair time. The after repair section shows methods to verify that your completed repair has completely solved the customer's problem. This includes relearn procedures and functional tests needed to verify and complete the repair. Select General Information and you will find definitions for thousands of OEM terms and abbreviations, always at your fingertips. Tests and Procedures covers thousands of simple tests to be certain a component has failed before you spend time replacing it. For example, this EVAP system test shows how to test purge and vent solenoids using your scanner. Drive cycle procedures show the fastest way to set readiness monitors needed to complete emissions work. Fast track fixes are proven fixes that have worked for technicians. Here we see a common fix for a P0300 code resulting from a leaky intake gasket. Answers are shown in a straightforward complaint cause correction format. Snap-on is dedicated to helping you get the most out of your diagnostic tool and keep your customers happy. Click here to watch the next module in this training solutions series. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss the next great product from Snap-on.